Hey Connie, Marisa here from Country Ford and Wilkie, and here's a video for you on that 2012 Ford Escape that we have. We're just going to make our way around so you can have a good look at it. Okay, and I did mention there was a little bit of rust on the rear fenders here, so just going to show you that. Very minor. Making our way around. Okay, let's have a peek inside. So lots of space in the trunk area. We have a spare tire down below. And then you also get this privacy shield if you wanted to cover everything in the trunk. Okay, a little bit of a dent here on the back lift gate as well. Just want to point that out. Again, on this side, just a little bit of rust here as you can see. So inside we have a beautiful black leather interior. Very well cared for, very clean. Keyless entry with the keypad. Then you have your power seat. And I always like to show the driver's seat up close because that always gets the most wear and tear. And it looks really good. So now we're inside. You've got your display screen there, which never shows up well on camera for some reason. Make our way down. You have your radio, CD player, all of that. Heated seats in here, perfect for our cold winters. Then we have our power hookups down below. Lots of space. We do have a sunroof up top. So this vehicle has just over 167,000 kilometers on it. It's in very good condition, especially for being, you know, a 2012. And then this one is a front wheel drive as well. So that's it, the 2012 Ford Escape XLT. Have a look, let me know what you think, and we'll go from there. Thanks so much, Connie. We'll talk soon.